1-1 to Fuentes is rocketed right side. Diving play D to his left. From the outfield grass, he throws Fuentes out for the first out here in the fourth. Great play by Dee Gordon. Well, there have been two tough chances for the Marlins defensively in this game. Both of them on balls hit by Fuentes. He was out of that 3-1 in the first inning when Bohr went into foul territory, and Fuentes and Volquez collided at the first base bag. And now a diving play by the Gold Glover Gordon to rob Fuentes to begin the fourth inning.